Hello, I'm Nick Shi. I'm from ASRock. So I work from here since from 2012. I take care of the hardware tuning, BIOS tuning, especially for the overclocking tuning. AirLake is the latest platform, and we got really new features. Like we got our own patent. We call it like a memory OC shield. The memory OC shield can guarantee memory can working on really high speed and stable. We also make sure the VRM is kind of powerful. We got like 110 amperes per phase. So it depends on the motherboard SKUs. The highest we got 28 phases. And after that, the OC formula, we got 22 phases. And also the middle and low end. We also get some special OC buttons. Then the overclockers or enthusiasts, they can do the overclocking and with those buttons quite easily. And kind of convenience, so you can do like just one click and done. And we also have our own special features like the heater, because for the etching overclockers, you're doing like liquid nitrogen, right? So it's about like minus 198 degrees. So when they get a heater like underneath the CPU, it can help the CPU can, like the memory controller can be more normal and can operate like more stable. Also, the PWM design, yeah, you can really powerful PWM to support the CPU overclock, especially you can get a lot of power consumption of that, right? And also the PCB design make the motherboard more durable. The B clock, you get the input B clock from the SoC die and also the compute die. So in this gen, you will see like dual base clock, the B clock, yeah, for both of them. IOLM is like the solutions offered by Intel officially. People don't need to like modify the aftermarket, the CPU frame, yeah, to make the CPU like cooling better, because after we have the IOLM, I think it's improved a little bit. Yeah, make the surface like flat. Yeah, so you can get better the heat performance. Yeah, after that. Thunderbolt, I think that's native support. Yeah, by the CPU. So we don't need like a external controller to support that. I think that's pretty good design. Yeah, user can buy the board and with lower cost to have that. We use the Intel that suggests the default setting for our ZA90 AirLake platforms. So all the boards will follow Intel default settings. Yeah, and to guarantee the best performance, it's tuned by default. Yeah, so you don't need to choose any profile. So when you just boot up, and it will be like Intel default settings.